second day of excursions. Everybody having a good time?
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
On our way to Montego Bay Highlight Tour, right?
Yeah, ma'am.
And after that, we'll head to Negril.
Head to Negril.
Yeah, 7 Mile Beach, so.
Yeah, ma'am.
We're going to take y'all along
and
with
Rick's
us.
Cafe.
And Rick's Cafe, right.
Yeah.
Now, is Margaritaville there, too?
Yeah, there's Margaritaville there. Yeah.
Okay.
This is Cinnamon Hill Golf Course.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Yeah. Nobody golfs here. It's expensive to golf. Wow. You have to pay to play.
Yeah, it's expensive at home to golf,
nobody,
too.
Nobody plays golf here. This is for the Tiger Woods.
Oh, Tiger Woods.
Yeah.
Okay, right. There's this place, Rosal Great House. That is the witch house. Have you heard about the witch house?
No.
Yep.
Okay, you will see the house on the hill, right there. I will tell you the story. Wait, this is covering it, you will see. Just look up, straight down the hill, you will see a house, right there. You see the house on the hill?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Oh, up
the
there, the white one?
The
yep.
Yeah. Right.
Right there where Mary is.
Right.
Oh, I saw it.
You got it? All right, that is Rosal. That is Rosal Great House. That is the witch house. Her name is Annie Palmer. This place used to be a plantation, like a sugar plantation those days.
Wow.
Okay, she married the owner of the plantation, John Palmer. She killed John Palmer. She's a witch. She's part Irish. She killed John Palmer, married other two, killed them. That is true. And then the fourth lover, who was a slave, strangled her before she could kill him too. That was between 1820 to 1830. Within 10 years, she killed her husband, Annie Palmer. Which
So this one is a jewel brand. It's another resort.
Rose Hall, is that this area?
This area is Rose Hall.
Okay.
Right, this area up to Iberostar is Rose Hall.
You can tell it's a more ritzier or prominent area.
Right.
Huh?
A more richy area.
Rich area. I'm gonna drive you through the rich area.
Okay.
I ensure that's where you have the most beautiful buildings in Montego Bay. I will drive you through there and you see the buildings and you know.
Okay.
Rich area.
Yeah, because that's what some people in here are accustomed to.
I don't know who you talking about. Who you talking about?
Exactly.
Must be you.
Some people near guys on the reservoir. Some people move and getting ready to move.
Oh, oh, Leftovers of kids.
I know, I'm in
there.
Children's room, guest room.
Well, no, Jordan's room is
gone.
Down
it's gone.
Down
it's gone.
Y'all done made a big
master
suite.
Oh my God. I'm going to come over and check you out, Robin.
What?
Last time I was coming, she had her walk-in closet.
One
big.
What?
For the most part. Because you need a lot more room, don't you, Robin?
I'm coming up next month. Can I come over?
It ain't done yet.
You doing anything to the basement?
Not yet.
Nice.
When you are rich, you come to this area and get a house so you can build one. All this land here, you can buy it and build one. Houses like this.
Oh,
right.
Okay.
All these houses here, they have pools.
Okay.
They have pools.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
They have pools. These big, nice houses. So we drive through it and go to the other side. You will see all the buildings.
That was yellow.
And here, when you build your houses, you paint it any color you want to paint it, and you design it any color you want to design.
That's called custom building.
We don't have a situation where you have to build it this way, you have to paint it this way.
Right, right.
Anything you want, you do. Your house is just different from everybody
else.
And different
painting.
Yeah,
that's nice.
Right. That's the way it is here. You just do your thing. All right, so you see all the houses. It's all nice houses. All got pools.
So are the homes air conditioned?
Of course.
Okay.
Air conditioned, everything.
out of Jamaica.
So that means they cost like,
about $2 or $3 or something like that.
Less, they're gonna cost less than that because their prices seem are higher. I'm gonna give me some gum too, but I don't see. Oh, I guess I'll get this. I haven't had this. Minty sweet twist. Look at that. I'm gonna try that.
Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna need somebody to come and get me because these prices on these gums, higher than gas prices. Something ain't right. Ralph, come and get me now, baby. Do you see these prices on this stuff?
Where did Robert and them go? So it's just a regular store. It's not really big like a Target or whatever. It doesn't have clothes in it. So he didn't really understand, I guess, what we were saying. To him, this is big. Ooh, they got Heineken here. To him, this is big, but this ain't really what we're looking for. So hopefully the other one he takes us to is bigger. So you finding what you're looking for? Alert. We got the Cheetos, but they don't see the hot ones. Oh, there they are. Are those the hot ones?
Mm-mm.
Ooh, they got bunions.
Oh, I saw that.
Hmm. That's crazy. They don't have hot ones here.
The jerk and everything is already hot enough. They don't need the chips no hotter. The thing on my face.
I've been knowing her. I'm sorry.
Shaking her assets.
I've been knowing this one for like over. I ain't even gonna say how long, cause it'll tell our age.
No, it'll tell your age.
No, yours
you know
too.
I'm younger.
No.
And finer.
Y'all be the judge. Y'all be the judge. Anyway, so we're gonna get on out of here. Oh, she didn't give you all of it? Okay. Jamaican money. That $1,000 is $10 American dollars. What's it look like on the back? Okay.
I got any.
I don't think I was recording. I think I just turned it on and didn't push
record.
So
right here is
that.
Yes, casino here. This casino here, Coral Cliff.
Casino.
Yeah, this is Margarita Field.
Margaritaville right there. Okay.
To the right, you will see where they jump. Look to the right, you see that? They go on those things and they jump.
Wow.
The iceberg and those stuffs and this thing. Okay. So this is like a lover's park.
Lover's park?
Yeah, this is a park. You just go relax and, chat and,
Okay.
Right.
Lover's park.
Yeah. Okay. August 6th is our Independence Day. And August 1st is Emancipation Day. And we celebrate like Easter holidays, Christmas holidays, those holidays, right?
Okay.
We're going to downtown now. We drive through downtown, right?
Downtown.
And you see all the locals walk up and down now, how they go. And this is KFC, big KFC. This is the biggest KFC here. We have other two, but this one is the biggest one. Always full. The young people love KFC. The older folks don't go there.
Any Popeyes?
This tree, there's Popeyes somewhere up.
Oh, okay.
This tree is called Fanciana. It's a very fancy tree. It's all over Jamaica. It's very common.
That's a nice picture right there.
Right, This is downtown Montego Bay. You see business going on. Those guys selling plantain and some things. You see that? Pepper, plantain and all this stuff. Gas station and taxi, all these taxis are route taxis. They go to the communities, right?
Okay.
You see the where they're going is marked on the vehicles. Yeah.
Okay.
Right. So all the shops here, supermarkets, they are run by the Chinese. All the supermarket right there, Chinese. All the supermarkets, Chinese.
Why are the Jamaicans not owning the businesses?
I don't know. Jamaicans do some other business. They run taxi, they do this. But the supermarket thing is for the Chinese. All right, this is what I was telling you about. You see that?
Sunshine Square. You see the same head you see in the
oh,
in the
yes.
Morning?
Yes.
Right. It's called Sunshine.
See it right here?
They hang him right here. Right? He was hanged right here because it was 1832. So we have other heroes, like the nanny of the Maroons. During slavery time, he came. You see these buildings? You see that building right there? 1806? You see?
The orange one?
Yeah, oh, that one. Yes. You see the bricks? It's as old as 18. They used to put slaves in there and lock them.
Wow.
Yes. Look at the picture here. This is our museum. This is our museum right here. That's look at his head, Sancham. You see? And the one is in the middle is Haile Selassie. I was telling you about the Rasta. He's the king of Ethiopia, Rasta. You see, his name is Rastafari. That's where they got the Rastafarian name from. His name is Rastafari. From Ethiopia, right? So they relate to him as their Jesus Christ, the Rastas. Haile Selassie, that's his name, right? So this is our museum. Museum where you're going, you see things about history about Jamaica and Montego, and this is police.
Lucky Dollar. There's your dollar store.
No, it's not a dollar store. We just call it Lucky Dollar. It's not a dollar store. So this is downtown. You see the people. All the doobies things up and down and selling things by the street side and stuff. Yeah. See. This is the main hospital here. See the big house? The big one right there? The big one?
Yes.
That is the main hospital.
Okay.
In Montego Bay.
Is that where your children were born?
Eh? Right, my two children were born here.
Okay.
Two of them was born right here. Rachel and two of them was born right here. These are the hills.
Westgate Hills.
Okay.
There's no welfare here.
What about healthcare?
Healthcare is when you're sick, you go to the hospital, you're treated free, and you go home. This is the police station here. You don't want to come here.
No,
alert,
alert,
alert. Going to end up.
Is that right?
Alert. Alert this way, you're going to end up.
Don't you take a picture of the jail right here?
Yep, pushing somebody over the, over the cliff.
And they can't find them.
Y'all funny.
We're funny.
Funny.
And I said it's a good place to dump people. So this side is like a free zone. The businesses on this side, they pay less taxes. Like they don't pay taxes.
Oh.
Because this area a free zone. So you have big businesses here, you don't pay like taxes, or you pay small. So this area is reserved for that, you know?
I'm trying to record us sampling.
I'm getting the
really?
Liquors.
The rum cream and the coconut, these
I should have got you dancing.
Okay.
Okay.
Where's our crew at?
Nisi went to the restroom, so... Y'all didn't see the other thing in there. Y'all should have seen
that.
Not that. What I'm talking about.
Yes.
All right, come.
It is so nice.
Man, now you can't pay him to the cigars and says $5. He's charging $20.
Who did?
Yesterday when I was, that's what I kept saying.
I asked you how much they were. You said $2.
No, $22.
Oh, I thought you said $2. That's why I was like, ooh, that's good. No. Had you said $22, I would have told you to put them back. Anyway, we have made it to the Seven Mile Beach.
I got you.
And so we just got here. We have our suits on under our clothes. So we are going ready to enjoy the beach for a little while, and then we're going to go to Rick's Cafe, Margaritaville, and have us a good time. So stay tuned. Hi. I got somebody looking at me, see if he want to be on camera.
Just say hello to my little friend.
So they told us that men don't shake any man's hands on the beach, because if you put your hand out to shake it, they're going to wrap a bracelet around your wrist and tell you you have to pay. So don't shake anybody's hand on the beach. So that's good to know, because, you know, hey, somebody, one of us probably would have shook their hand just trying to be nice. So far it's pretty peaceful and quiet. Not much going on. I don't really hear a lot of music or anything, but hopefully as it gets later in the day, we'll start hearing some music and partying and everything. So we'll see, but we don't mind it because we had a busy day yesterday. So this relaxing day today is just up our alley. So anyway, that's about it. I'm gonna get back with you in a bit.
Today, and Robert is going on out there looking grown and sexy. You go, girl. I love it being the one behind the videos. And she's coming back for some reason, I have no idea. I tell you, we having a ball. I'm telling you. I don't know why I didn't wear my swimming suit today, but I did.
Are you serious?
And I picked it up too.
Why didn't you just?
I don't know. I don't even know. And it's a beautiful day out here along the beach side. Everybody's chilling out, maxing and relaxing. But nobody's playing no ball outside of school. Robin has entered the water now. And it's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. When we get back, I'm gonna have to pull on my swimming suit and go to the beach in front of our room. Oh, they even got the people with the word about me videotaping them. I got them. They messing with my discount though, I believe. And Rachel's dancing in the water with her long flowy hair. Yes, yes, getting wet. I got to find out where this balloon these people were. Hooked to the boat. Yet they're up in a balloon. I like it. I like it. I like it. What is that called? Yeah, it don't matter, Nisi. I don't think you want to spend any more money, right? Maybe not. But that looks like fun for real. They've gotten even closer. There they are. Can y'all see them now? It's beautiful. Just gliding through the sky. Boats are out on the water.
people enjoying themselves to the fullest. Looks like it's bringing them down to the water so they can touch it. Oh my goodness. Then they speed up and bring them back up. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Beautiful.
You're messing with my discount.
Uh-huh. Lisa going to get her feet in. You want some? Get you some. Treat yourself.
I know you want to go over there and get some pictures.
Of where?
That's a Jamaican airline.
Yeah, I've already done that
boat.
Before.
Oh, you found the boat back to the boat.
Oh.
How you recorded.
That's okay. I'm just getting her. Yeah. You want to be on here? You want me to get you?
Not really. Not over your legs.
Okay.
Facebook. Okay. The balance chair on my chin a while ago.
What'd you say?
You see me balance the big chairs on my chin.
No, I didn't see that. No. Do it here. Let me get you.
I'm an acrobat.
Let me get you. Okay. Uh-oh. Don't hurt yourself. Uh-oh.
Nacing.
Woo, he's balancing Nacing. His chair on his chin. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Woo. Uh-oh. Woo.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
That's easy. I can do that.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's going down. Woo. Okay, she's coming on back. So we're at Margaritaville.
This one works in love.
It's about the experience.
It was supposed to be seven. It said $7.95 in the thing.
That's that tip. You guys, $8 plus your tip.
But then I already gave him a tip, so he got an extra tip. Oh.
The place on the beach, they may have even higher tax.
No.
We should got a napkin. This thing cold.
Hold this for a month.
Oh, you know what?
Here, I'll put this up. I was just trying to get Margaritaville. Hold on. I'll take it.
Oh, wait.
Oh, your drink is cold? Okay, I thought you meant the cranberry juice. Oh, it's raining. We better go.
It's
not like this. She gonna dance first. Let's go.
She's gonna dance first and then.
Then she gonna jump.
Yeah, man, she's gonna jump. She's gonna dance and jump. Yeah, man, go. You can do it. Okay. Yeah, man.
Woo! Nisi.
Hey.
Go, Jen.
So we're at Rick's Cafe now, watching the cliff diving. I think Robin is gonna do it. And I may do it too. Oh, she's taking her shirt off. She's getting ready. I'm gonna get a close up of you. Not right now. You see me holding on, don't you? I'm gonna get Robin now. I'm gonna videotape this. She ain't playing, boy. She didn't come all the way to Jamaica not to.
She got the hair and the ponytail.
But straight in, he said. Straight in. Don't try to belly flop or nothing.
Even with a wounded feet, she going in. A wounded toe. Could be broke or sprained.
Come on.
I'm recording this time, but Rachel don't get it. I got you. No special acrobatic skills. No special acrobatic skills.
Woo! Look at Niecy up there dancing. Niecy! 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 I got you!
What up?
Woo! Look at her.
I think he's a bit nervous, y'all. Welcome to the world of famous Rick's Cafe. Happy birthday if it's your birthday, if it's your anniversary, happy anniversary. Let's do this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. With a splash as usual, 85 feet around the Caribbean Sea. He deserves a big tip right now.
Having dinner at Rick's Cafe. Music is loud because we buy the music. Enjoying it. So there you go. It looks bigger because I got it close up, but this is the smallest kebab I've ever seen in my life. Yes, it's an appetizer, but I thought it would be longer than this. And then my sister got the meat patty, and we all got the kebab. Of course, we've been out all day, so we're hungry. So after this, we're going to head back to our hotel and get a real meal. But all in all, it's been a great trip and we're still having fun. So there you go.
We have your visa card. the wrong chair, so I'm a DJ booth. If you're right now, you misplaced your car. We have it right here. Shout out to the folks of Obama Cabanas. You gotta rep your state.
And she still jump.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. We can so come back.
When you come back next time, you jump the tower.
Right. We can come back to Jamaica, girl. Yeah. Look, we can come back for your 60th. Would you jump
whatever.
In?
Why are you playing? Why is that
dying, girl?
She didn't win all the
way. Would you jump in? We come back for Niecy.
My 60th.
Yes, it's close.
Did you watch Spider jump the pool?
Yes.
Did you catch it?
Yes.
Okay.
When he flipped and everything?
Yeah.
Yes, I got that. I got that on video.
Spider.
Okay. I got that on video. How you doing, Arlette? You awfully quiet.
That works too.
Alert. You awfully quiet, alert.
Yeah, I'm on. She's alert.
What's up with alert? Gregory, what's up with alert?
Alert is busy sending Robin her debut.
Oh, he getting his picture taken.
All right, that's where we should have stopped.
That's where we should have stopped.
Don't forget me, send me y'all stuff. Well, at least one.
Send us what?
The cafe. Did you get the picture of the cafe? Picture?
Maybe. I think. I can't remember what I took a picture of. Probably. Woo.
That's the famous cafe.
My head is swimming, boy.
Is it really?
I like it.
It's a lot. She thinks she does something, Robin.
I
should have did it with you, girl. So I can show it around.
What?
Like he trying to say I ain't doing nothing. Uh-huh. He said I'm on Kool-Aid.
Me and Niecy doing it.
I'm on Kool-Aid.
Niecy doing it sober. Wow. And I'm doing, I don't know what I'm doing.
A little tipsy, just a little tipsy.
Yeah.
Not gone, gone. Ooh.
That is hilarious. Oh, shoot.
And I tell you, I'm having a ball.
You're having a ball? Good. I'm glad.
You hear me, baby?
Ooh, I'm glad. Oh, shoot. Look at her. Look at Alert back here chilling. She ain't never been this quiet. Look at her. Look at her, guys. Guys, we're having a ball. I'm going to check in with y'all later. Hey guys, headed down to the area to eat. Just got back from our excursions, had a great time, showered. Now getting ready to go meet the girls to eat, and I'm gonna show you the buffet when I get there.
Woo!
All right.
All right, young lady.
I'm sorry guys, I forgot all about showing you guys the buffet of where we ate. Because when I walked in there, it was packed. I'd never seen it so packed before in my life. So we got seated, and by then, I forgot to whip out my camera because it was just hectic in there tonight. But the food was still good, but you just didn't get a chance to see it. So all is well. I'm sorry, I'm vlogging on my phone again because I didn't, it's the closest thing to me. So I'm going to try to piece the footage from my camera and my phone together to get a good, the power just went out. Lord, power just went out. I'm going to turn this off. So the power just came back on. I am in a strange place and the power going out is not funny. I am like, and I still hear the music and everything out there. So I was gonna look out the balcony to see if the power was out everywhere else. But maybe it was just on this floor. Anyway, it's back on. This is crazy. I'm going to plug up my phone because I am on like 19%. And the last thing I need is for this phone to go out and me not have any charge in it. And something crazy happened and I need to make a call. So while this power is on, I'm about to plug up this phone. So I'm going to catch y'all later. Bye.